How often do you look at old photos and videos?
Once every 2 or 3 weeks.
I guess once every couple of months, every 2 or 3 months or so.
I look at photos probably once a week. We just had a baby, so we generally look at photos and videos quite a bit. I would say at least once a week.
As often as possible.
Probably once a week.
What kind of photos and videos do you have?
Photos of the children, wedding photos, holiday photos.
I've got videos of journeys and trips that I've taken with my wife and my family.
The photos and videos we have generally change over the years that we've been doing it. So my oldest photos be me and my friends going out, and then it would change to holidays, and then me and my now wife, and obviously they change all the way through. Now it's mostly my little baby, mostly photos and videos of her.
I'm interested in old architecture.
Mostly of my grandchildren.
Where do you keep your photos?
They're on my computer at home.
I keep my photos on my computer.
All of my photos are stored on my laptop or my phone. Nowhere else, really.
Where do I keep my photos? On the computer and in files.
In my cell phone.